Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we'll test out this beautiful Corvette and we will customize it, do a quick review, and let's hope it will be great. Oh my god, this car, it's stock and trust me, so powerful, and the handling, I really like it. Let's go ahead and customize it. Okay, I maxed it out, this car, everything is maxed out on the body, on the parts, and now it's time to customize it. I decided on something like this mix with let me show you the finish, the Color Swift finish, and I want to try something new with this car, something like this matte Color Swift, and I really like this color, so I will use it. Let's save it and let's do body parts, because I don't want to waste a lot of time picking the color, so that's why I just searched offline, not without recording, not offline, color. Now let's see what we can put right here in the front. Nope, I don't like that bumper. Don't like it at all. Let's see if I will change the diffuser. The splitter, sorry. Yeah, I think it's a no. So, ugly customization. I don't like them. Let's see the canards. Okay, not even this one. I just don't like them. But when it comes to the hood, maybe we can put this hood. It's more aggressive and yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's try some headlights. Oh, darker one looks perfect. Yeah, let's take this one. Now let's see what else we can change. We can change the windows less tinted, like I always do. Sometimes people don't like the tinted windows, but for me are perfect. Yeah, I can use these mirrors, are a little bit more subtle. Yeah. Now let's see the package, the fender. Ooh. This is the regular. This is wider and more aggressive, but yeah, I'll go with this one. I really like it. Let's move on. Let's see on the side skirt. Yeah, I like this one. Now let's move on to the back. Oh, oh my god, that sound. That sound. It's so amazing. Yeah, I think I'll go with this wider package. I really like it. Now let's see the plate. Yeah, I'll leave this plate, I like it. It fits with the car. Now let's see. Okay. Let's see the... We cannot change the bumper in the back, but we can change the spoiler. Let's see what we have here. Yeah, I think I won't change the spoiler because... Or... Let's see the last one. I want something aggressive, but something... No. It's too big. So I won't change it. Let's see the tail lights. Perfect. Now let's see the diffuser. Oh, we have a nice diffuser. But let's see if I will change the exhaust pipes. What is this? Okay, in the on the sides. That's strange. I love this diffuser, but let's see if I can put more. Wish for four exhaust pipes, but I have to. Okay, let's keep this one. Now let's go ahead and change the rims. I really like the rims, but they are kind of slow, so not slow, sorry, small. So for that, I think we have to check out for better rims. I really like them. Let's see something that will fit. These are okay. This one looks similar, and if I'll make them bigger, perfect. Let's see. Yeah, they are a little bigger, and I love them. Now let's move on to the. No, I won't put a tire design, but I think I will change the color. I want them blacker. Yeah, let's change the calipers. Yellow. Let's put some vented discs. Now let's go really fast in the front to do the same thing. Yellow. Perfect. The same rims. Let's make them bigger. Perfect. Now we can change the color. And for the secondary color, the same. Perfect. This car will look amazing. Just look at it. For me, truly looks nice with these rims. It's clean and nice. Okay, let's see if let's put this blue effect. Let's put a blue tire smoke. I don't usually do that, but I'll make an exception. And the exhaust time will be the most aggressive one, like I got used to. Yeah, it sounds like this. Okay, let's just go outside now. And let's test this baby. Let's see how fast it goes. Let's see how good is the handling now, the acceleration, everything. It's a beauty. I really like this car in real life. It's so aggressive, and it's just a really pretty, really good shape. Oh my god, acceleration is just. Oh my god. Yeah, it's very fast. And I didn't use the nitros yet. It will freeze my PC now. I didn't see you there, boy. I just didn't see that guy. And 79. That's the max speed, 379. So maybe this is a new record for me. I'm not sure, but 379. Oh my god, an incredible speed. And the handling, it's so good. I really like it. Sound, it's aggressive, but not the best in this category. But it's aggressive. I couldn't use the nitros. Wasn't charged, but 379 I think is the max speed that this car goes. Don't call me now, Roshi. Yep. Nice.
This girl in your crew, Anna Rivera.
Yeah. I'm the king of the road now. Okay. I think that was it with this video. We have a pretty amazing car. It's pretty fast. 380. It's kilometers, not miles, but oh my god, so fast. Now it's a little bit up, but it's still a very fast car. I love this sexy back. It has a nice back. Yeah, I just hit the nitros standing. Just look at this. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Very important, if you are subscribing, don't forget to press that notification bell. I usually play GTA Online and customize cars, but sometimes I also play other car games and other random games. And I usually post at least 3 videos every single day. So, yeah. Thank you very much. See you really soon with another awesome video. Ah, by the way, you can follow me on Instagram. There I post my car collection. Thank you. Bye.